If your vehicle is equipped with Bluetooth streaming audio, you can access and play audio files from your compatible Bluetooth device through the vehicle's audio system. It is necessary to set up the wireless connection between a compatible audio device and the in-vehicle Bluetooth module before using Bluetooth audio. To connect your device to the system, the vehicle must be stationary. Press the Apps button on the control panel, then touch the Settings key on the display screen. Touch Phone and Bluetooth. Then touch Connect New Device. Initiate the connecting process from your Bluetooth device. The vehicle will display a 6-digit PIN on the screen. If the PIN matches the one displayed on your device, touch Yes to complete the connecting process. The connecting procedure varies according to each cellular phone model. See the cellular phone manufacturer's owner's manual for details. After your device is connected, you can switch to Bluetooth audio mode by pressing the AUX button repeatedly until the Bluetooth audio mode is displayed on the screen. The controls for the Bluetooth audio are also displayed on the screen. Please be aware that the Bluetooth audio player may not be available immediately after starting the vehicle. Please allow a short time for the paired phone's phone book to update before selecting or pairing a Bluetooth audio player. In some cases, the sound quality is compromised through the Bluetooth connection. If you have this experience, we recommend using the USB audio input.